get this over with. It's the same thing every time. Dark machine. Oh, look, there it is. Yeah, it just looks like a normal. Whoa. This is a little weird. How is this happening? You fools! How haven't you noticed this? I've gotten an army of dark machines here to destroy you. And this isn't just a normal old one you've been, dark machine you've been defeating. It's the real deal. What's so different with you and the other ones? Well, I was the first one to create the dark machine. Wait, create the dark machine. And who did? Fine. Dr. Eggman here. Yes, it was me. I created the dark machine. But, yeah, I don't care. Just deal with it. And I made this one the strongest because it's the real deal. So, have fun. So, hand over the time camera and give up trying to stop me and you'll be in my jail. But if you doing this, we will attack you. Fine. Tails, Shadow, let's do this. Sight. Wait, what? Boop. What do you think that's gonna do to me? Oh, it's a new thing I installed called Clock Bomb. Let's run! What, you think that's gonna stop? It's simple. Oh, it's like eating a potato. You couldn't give any more examples, but you had to give eating a potato. Well, since you don't have the dark machine on, it would take you about 2 hours for you to... 2 hours for you until the darkness is out of you, because the dark machine isn't fully destroyed, but it's not on you. So why don't you destroy the dark machine, and we won't keep doing this for eternity, or don't destroy it, and we will keep doing this for an eternity. Just... please. Don't you edge close to that. No, stop it. Stop it. How are you doing that?
I am still doing this.
I'm back. What? How did that not work? Have fun, bozos. This is Sonic Plushies. This is season 2, episode 6. Wow, I can't believe those lousy people keep trying to do that again. What did I ever do to them? Well, I don't care. Bye. Okay. I guess that plan failed to take him down. But I'll think of more ways to get to make him stop. Let's go.